These wires dangle lifeless below my feet, tired from a day's work of keeping me alive and bearing their share of the load. Machines and symbiotic dreams of a future without the other. I wonder if the wires wish to exist without me, become an independent but functionless machine, supporting nothing, hanging from nothing, suspended and retired, a lifeless remora hitched to no one. Am I the host or the machine? Am I both in this lucid dream? Am I the nightmare? Bears the burden of knowledge, and to what extent should I be engaged? When the page turns and my eyes close, for whom will I have lived and died? If the answer is found in mirrors, I'm a worthless palindrome, reading myself back and forth like a numberless grandfather clock whose sole purpose is to hypnotize and make time and progress align on the horizon. Life's ascribed and done for nothing. For whom will I have lived and died? The answer is obvious and circular, and the question asks itself again and again for generations. Function and necessity to remain. I suppose there's a destination at which the question ends, and we will have been stacked grains of sand through galaxies. When the last grain of sand answers differently, will have all become, and we will all be one line with function. One cannot find answers in mirrors, but in their place and time, not hypnotized to forget, but to remember, and allow the wires to pull and work and help us to remain. Life support, so another grain is added, subtracted, stacked, forgotten, and hopeful to one day matter. Life support, so another grain is added.
Rewind back to a day. what to see and what to take from me. As I look, I'm walking blind. Rewind the sun to darkness undone. Footsteps shining in the moon sun. Reflections of a day somewhere miles away. Am I nothing more than a dream of what I could be?
Enjoying it, which I do.
Look forward to tomorrow, but make certain.